जकार्ता इंडोनेशियात जाल्ल्या आशिया खेळा सर्तीत विंडसर्फिंगेच्या सर्तीत वांटो घेतिल्ली डेन आनी कात्या कुयेल ही भाव भयणां सोमारा गोंयांत पावलीं. दाबोळी विमानतळार तांकां हनुवणीत येवकार मेळ्ळो. ह्या वेळार द आर्डी स्कुलांतले तांचे वांगडी हाजीर आशिल्ले. पदक घेवंक जमले नासले तरी देशाचे वतीन आंतरराष्ट्रीय खेळगड्या वांगडा वांटो घेवन बरेंच कितें शिकपाक मेळ्ळें ही समाधानाची गजाल अशी प्रतिक्रिया दोनूय खेळगड्यांनी उक्तायली.
It was a really great opportunity for us. It was a nice learning experience that we got to go to the Asian Games. And we are very proud that we had this opportunity to represent our country.
It was very honored to be there to represent the country. It was something that I've always wanted to do. And it is like a dream come true for me to be there among so many great athletes and just to be a part of it all. It's something that I will take the memories of the place and the competition are...
ह्या खेळांत निश्चेव आनी खेळाचेर लक्ष केंद्रीत करप खूब म्हत्वाचें. पूण थंय पावले उपरांत आमची साधनां थंय पावनात म्हणपाचे कळटकीच निर्जेवणी जाली. ते खातीर खूब धांवपळ करची पडली आनी लक्षूय विचलीत जालें. ते भायर डेन हाका अचकीत फ्लू जालो. ताका वांटो घेवं नाका म्हूण सांगिल्लें तरी तो उदकांत देंवलो. पूण ताका बरेच त्रास जाले अशें डेन आनी कात्या हांचे बापूय तशेंच प्रशिक्षक डॉनाल्ड कुयेल हांणी सांगलें. एक बरी गजाल म्हळ्यार आमचे बोटी खातीर सरकारी मंजुरी मेळ्ळ्या. पूण आतां हो खेळ उलगल्ल्यान आनी डेन ऑलिंपीक खेळाची तयारी करता आशिल्ल्यान हीच मंजुरी ऑलिंपिकाच्या खेळां खातीर रुपांतरीत करची अशी सरकाराक आपणाली विनवणी आसा अशें कुयेल हांणी सांगलें.
See, now I know that for the two boats it has got sanctioned. I would appreciate for the government to convert the same thing into a new proposal, because now these boats are no use for us. Now since Dane is preparing for 2020 Olympic, so it is more better for him to buy an RSX, which is an Olympic class, and whatever the money is there, if they can utilize towards his training program, which will help us. Now his focus is main towards 2020 Olympics, getting India qualified.
सरकारान तेको दिलो ना ही दुःखाची गजाल. पूण शाळेन तांकां तेको दिलो. आमच्या इश्टांचो आमकां अभिमान दिसता अशें आर डी स्कुलांतल्या तांच्या वांगड्यांनी सांगलें.
So I really would like government to do something in this case where they support the students. So, you know, it becomes an inspiration for all the other students to come up with it.
Because there are more and more talent in every school, every class have more and more talent. So if government of Goa come out and support the students, they will get a platform to perform well and participate. More and more students will participate. So, yeah, so we are here for her to cheer her up and yeah, we are proud of her.
Prima khatir chalchitra patrakar Kiran Borkar, Vasco.